داستان صوفی حضرت نظام الدین اولیاء.
Once when Hazrat Nizamuddin was returning back from Ajodhan, Baba Farid gave him two advices. If you take loan from someone, then pay back at the earliest. Secondly, always behave with your enemies in such a way that they may realize that you are their friend. Hazrat Nizamuddin followed these advices throughout his life very rigidly. It is difficult to find such obedience.